dollars are earmarked expressly to fight the war on drugs.
When you get to the top of those towers, the interests are the same. The major drug dealer wants to continue selling drugs. Law enforcement wants to continue trying to prosecute the people who are using the drugs. And there's a harmony there.
Have you ever seen the film of the head of the DEA, Lionheart, I believe is her name?
They have no thinking, nothing of blah, 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 in the United States. Listen.
Crack worse for a person than marijuana?
I believe all illegal drugs are bad.
Is methamphetamine worse for somebody's health than marijuana?
You lost the drugs war. You can understand that.
Heroin worse for someone's health than marijuana?
Again.
Either yes, no, or I don't know. I mean, if you don't know, you can look this up. You should know this is the chief administrator for the Drug Enforcement Agency. I'm asking you a very straightforward question.
She couldn't answer the question because she's a dyed-in-the-wool prohibitionist. And her industry, her life, is dependent upon us continuing to put 43
marijuana
in jail.
About 85% of everybody in our country that uses any form of illicit substance
United States
uses only marijuana. And so if you were to remove those people from the criminal justice system, the sheer number of everyone else in the country using every other illegal drug combined would not justify this colossal bureaucracy we have to fight.
Massive remove, say, porque todos fuman.
If you lose marijuana,
capturan a uno y quedan todos mirando.
And the government knows it. They don't want to give that up because
the
of the sheer money involved.
America.
Going down the path to legalization in this country is reckless and irresponsible. It scares us. The treatment people are afraid. The education people are afraid.
The Chief of Operations, Drug Enforcement Administration.
Well, the cops who work on marijuana prohibition would be out of work. The people who work in the DEA, some of them would be out of jobs. White House Drug Czar Office, and so on and so forth.
Harvard.
I mean, that's just the most
lunatic thing.
By that logic, we should prohibit everything.
¿Cachai? Un tipo de Harvard le dice lunático al jefe de operaciones de drogas de Estados Unidos, ¿cachai? Harvard thinking. O sea, yo podría decir lo mismo. No soy de Harvard, pero soy de la UACH, ingeniero en recursos naturales, estudiante, qué sé yo. Que la Carabineros de Chile es lunático. Lunático, con tantos estudios de antropología y sociología encima. Y tanta historia de Chile. La primavera de Chile. Oh, Carabineros de Chile again. Again. Again and again. It's a crazy.
If you had 15 points, this guy's the marijuana guy, we give him 0.2 points. No, no.